Okay, Reba, I'm dying to know. You sing, you act, you write books. What's left? What do you really want to do? Now, that's a real good question. Ever since I was a tiny little kid, I've always...
Okay, that's it, folks. Enough of the TV. No longer doing a live show here, please.
It's okay. As I was saying, ever since I was a little kid, I always loved watching the great comedians, you know, like Carol Burnett and Lucille Ball. In fact, I'd really like to do something like, I Love Lucy. I'm fixing my very first Thanksgiving dinner for Ricky.
But you've never cooked a turkey in your life.
Of course not. That's why Mrs. Sanchez downstairs is cooking it for me. Ricky only knows the difference.
Oh, Lucy, you're so sneaky.
Don't tell Ricky. Come on, let's go get it.
Lucy, I'm home.
Hey, Rick.
That's a nice outfit. Were you a float in the Macy's Day Parade?
No, it's Ethel's idea, spreading Thanksgiving cheer.
Ha ha!
Want you pilgrim or I'll turn you into turkey burger.
Okay.
I wish I could use a little taste of old time here.
Don't touch that, friend. That's a trick turkey for the show tonight.
What a fool me, Rick. You know, I saw some real food cooking in the kitchen. Let's go taste it.
Good idea. I'm famished, old man.
She wasn't home, but I could smell the turkey right through the door.
Oh, look, Ethel, she brought it up here. What a dear. We must have just missed her.
Oh, come on, let's try it out before the boys come home.
Oh, no, you don't. It's my turkey. I get the first taste.
Lucy, don't touch my turkey.
Ricky, what are you doing home? And what do you mean your turkey? I cooked it. Sort of.
See? You don't understand. That's my turkey and you can't take one bite of it.
Oh, yeah? Well, just to show you, Buster, I'll eat the whole thing.
Attagirl, you see? My gosh, Mrs. Sanchez stuffed it with paper.
Everybody's home. It's a crazy little thing they call the telephone. Well, there's one on every corner, in the back of every bar. You can get one in your briefcase, on a plane or in your car. So tell me why. This all confuses you, so tell me why.